So, this is a video that I'm making where I show you how to destroy the Dungeon Guardian while flexing that I have already defeated him. See, I have the spawn thing. So, yeah. First, I'm gonna summon my dragon. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a portal gun, and then I'm gonna put a portal up here and down there. You can just use a teleporter or just use a friend for this. But I have a portal gun, and I don't need to set up a teleporter, so, yeah. And by using a friend, I mean, like, get a friend, have them summon the Dungeon Guardian, and then you kill it. Because, yeah, that's basically how you do it. So, I'm gonna have this dragon to help do a little bit more damage, and I'm gonna use a gun with the endless musket pouch to, shoot it, I guess. So, you can use the mini shark, or the mega shark, or whatever gun you have, assuming you do have one. If you don't, you need to get one. And the endless musket pouch is crafted from, like, 4 stacks of musket balls, which surprisingly is not hard to get, because, the armor dealer sells them for, like, 7, copper coins, which means you only need, like, 4 gold coins, which isn't that hard to get, usually. At least if you have the mini shark or something, it shouldn't. Because the mini shark is like 25 gold or something. So yeah. That's what you have to do first. And yeah. So we have this portal. And we're gonna shoot a blue one down here. Oh, also, before I forget, so this is the mount that I'm gonna be using. If you don't have this, you have like the UFO or something, that's good too. As long as you can just outrun the Dungeon Guardian, that's good. Like, you can use a sky bridge made out of asphalt and these lightning boots or something, I don't know. I'm not doing that, so yeah. You just gotta be able to outrun it. It's not that fast, so. Well, I guess it's kinda fast, but not super fast. So that's what we're doing. So I hope I don't die. We're gonna know that it's able to spawn once we hear dungeon music. Below half health, so I can actually outrun it, because this thing is really slow when it's not below half health, and then it's like really fast when it is above half, when I am below half health, I mean. So yeah. You see, it says like right there, up above my cursor, that I'm doing around 20 something damage per second. Oh, never mind. See, the dragon is kind of helpful. So we're gonna be doing this for a while. I'm using this weapon because it has like the highest DPS. Because, as you probably know, this thing has insane armor. It has like 9,999 armor in normal mode. So it doesn't really affect you in. If it's an expert mode, it has like around 10,000 more, so. Ah, crap. Let's see how much faster we go when we're below half health. Yeah, so, another thing, your armor does not matter. I'll probably put this in the description, but your armor does not matter. I'm using Nebula armor, it does not affect me at all. Because the Nebula's armor is for, what's it called? It's for magic users, and the reason, well, I actually already said the reason that I'm using this, so I don't really need to say it again. Alright, so now I have to just curve around, it's not too hard, because I'm pretty fast. Yeah, see, we've already done around like 2,000 damage, so I really hope I don't mess up again. Not again. this is like my third attempt. The first time was a few days ago. A few days before this was recorded. And I recorded it in OBS. And then I lost the audio. And yeah. Because I had to convert it from FLV to MP4. So I could like trim some parts out. Which I unfortunately had to do. I'm using this new thing to record it called GeForce Shadowplay. So, yeah, that's what I'm using to record this. And it records in MP4, so I can actually trim it. If only I could trim it in VLC, that's what I was trying to convert it from FLV to MP4 with. If only I could trim it there. That would have, like, I would have made it a while ago in that case. But I just recently got enough effort to actually do this, so. Yeah. I actually like this weapon, because it shoots super fast. It's probably because it's Unreal rating, but. Yeah. Whatever. It's still cool. Halfway there too, so that's good. I don't know how long I've been recording for, but I've heard that this 1.4 is coming out. So I used to play on mobile, and I was waiting for 1.3 for a long time, and now they've like announced 1.4 before like 1.3 even came out on mobile, which I'm playing on a computer right now. Actually, I enjoy the computer a lot more too anyway, so I had so much hours in that game. But me and my friend like, you know how there's like mechanical destroy, there's like the destroyer, which is the mechanical eater of worlds, is that there's no mechanical brain of Cthulhu, which honestly I thought it would have been really cool. Another thing he said is what was it, mechanical queen bee, which I also think that's interesting, because it's generally like I just like the mechanical bosses. I like Skeletron Prime the most, probably. Maybe the twins. I like the twins are kind of cool, I guess. But I like Skeletron Prime. Yeah. So let's see how close we are. He's at 3,000. We're like a third of the way there. It does not feel like as long as last time. I swear, it better not have despawned. Alright, good. It despawned one time, and I was very not happy. Because I was, like, super close, and then it just was like, oh, you know what? I'm just gonna... And then just, no, it just dies. Not dies. Not, like, literally dies. It literally doesn't... If it died, I would not have been mad. Those orange boosters are not good, because I don't want health. Health doesn't really matter when fighting this thing, because it's gonna immediately destroy you anyway, so. I might make a video about doing this next time. I once went like 200 miles per hour in this game, and I was falling that fast because of the portal. Apparently the portal gun makes you fall insanely fast. It's pretty fun. You can, like, go super far distances in, like, just, like, a blink of an eye. Not a blink of an eye, not literally. It's an idiom, I guess, but... Oh, yeah, I'm big brain knowing actually what an idiom is. So we're almost done. Yeah, so... Do 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 do. I swear, if I die when there's like 100 health left, I am going to be moderately angry. Because I'm going to have to re-record this entire video. And this is super boring. So... right here. Alright. So I'm gonna just...